First league race of the season. Of the ASRC Oval Series. Information and links and everything will be down in the description down below. To their website for the league, if you want to have more information about that. Everything, like I said, will be in the description down below. But yes, this is the first race of the season. I'm excited. I skipped the previous season.
The track temp is 22. The air temp is 21 Celsius.
Was gone for
101 laps.
Was gone for most of it. And I'm excited
Follow
and glad.
Car number 15 in the outside column.
There was 10 people registered, but someone dropped out, disconnected, and never joined back, so there's only 9 of us, and well, I qualified dead last. So yeah, I mean, there's much quicker people here. I'm just got this car, like, a couple days ago. I haven't really had that much practice with it, so yeah. I'm gonna be struggling a lot with this car, with the super, no, not super late model, just the late model. What am I thinking?
All right, Corey, here we go. Don't fuck this up. Floor it.
Don't want to fight him too much at all, really, because I know he's more or less faster over the long run. Just he's more or less probably going to be backing up because of the people in front of me. Oh, someone's in the wall. I think that
I'm
was.
So sorry about that, dude.
The leader's just done it. What do you
want
to do?
My right front locked up going in there.
E9.
Stay low. They pretty much did the outside. Up there.
Stay high.
Clear
inside.
That's Jason. That's Jason out. Well, Gardner. That's Gardner out.
E7.
Because there's two Jasons. That sucks.
The car ahead has just done it.
Because he was in contention for the win. With the pace that he had and everything. That sucks. And that, I mean, he immediately said sorry, and that did look like a racing incident. Like,
that lap time was 20.9.
From my end, it honestly looked like an honest mistake.
Fuel window opens on lap 30. It'll close on lap 66.
That totally looked like an honest mistake, from what I saw at least.
You've just done 21.2. The guy behind has just done a 20.8.
Yeah, and I was not able to get this car set up right. Oh shit. I'm not really gonna fight wrong that hard.
Be on the inside.
The 8. The lap time was at 21.4.
That hit into the wall must have knocked Gardner's wheel out of alignment or something.
The gap in front is now 1.6 seconds. The guy behind has just done it, 20.8.
Whoops.
Is now 1.5 seconds. That was 21.2.
And I just cannot keep pace. I just need more lap time in this car. That, and also need to figure out how to set up this car. I'm not spinning it. That's 2 seconds. You're a little bit behind there, crew chief. Dude, what happened to Johnny?
Corey, the next car is Bell. lap 2. Bell, ahead is now 1.3 seconds.
Looks like I can actually chase down Bell. Or Johnny. I only said Bell because of freaking crew chief. Ah! But I also got the leader coming in from behind me, but he's not gonna be really catching me for a couple of laps. Like, don't get me wrong, he is approaching, but... Looks like he made a mistake there.
That lap time was 21.3.
Somehow I am catching him. I don't know how. Maybe because I'm just driving more consistently, although I did make a mistake that corner. Got loose there. Pushing the tires a lot more than I should. Just because I really want to catch Johnny.
Okay, Corey, the pit window is now open. That was 21.4. Was out 21.3. fastest lap time was at 21.3.
That was a little scary. Whoa! Broke way too late there. Broke way, way too late.
That lap time was 21.8.
I was actually so close to him that I kind of missed my braking spot. I was just so focused on his rear end. That kind of threw me all out of whack. Well, at least I didn't rear end him, because that's the last thing I would want to do, is actually wreck anyone. I definitely pushed these tires a little bit too much. At least a little bit too much for my liking. See, what is the leader's line? So he's a little bit of a high line, okay.
The gap to Bell in front is now 0.8.
Hey, Corey.
Car on the outside.
That last lap was at 21.8. Okay, Corey.
Clear higher.
So I think I'm gonna go about 10 more laps. So around lap 60-ish.
You've just done 21.8.
It also depends on what the others do. Like, say, if Johnny comes in, I'm gonna come in the next, immediately the next lap after.
The gap to Bell ahead is now 0.3 seconds. Okay, Corey, we need to pass Bell to get the lucky dog position. That lap was at 21.7.
Okay, so someone in front, okay, so people are starting to pit now.
Sixth place. The gap to Bell in front is now 2.1.
All right, so. Yeah, not this lap, but next lap. I don't know, maybe should I aim for...
Behind is now decreased
Jesus.
10 seconds.
Okay, yeah, for sure. I'm gonna come in next lap for sure.
You've got one gallon left. P5, that lap was at 22.3. The gap ahead is now 11 seconds. Pit lane speed limit is 35 miles per hour. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, box now. The car in front lap time is at 20.7. There's a car approaching. Don't cross the white line. Watch your mirrors.
I need to have left side tires.
fastest lap for streets, 20.7. The gap to Bell ahead is increasing. It's now 10 seconds. Lap time was 21.1. The gap to Bell in front is now 10 seconds. Was a 21.3. Okay, Corey, you're reeling Bell in. The gap is 9.8 seconds.
So yeah, about 20 laps to go. Time was at 21.6.
front is now 10 seconds. Just done a 21.6.
Car on the high side.
The reactor bell ahead is increasing.
Hit the car high, stay low. Clear on the outside.
The gap to bell ahead is now 13 seconds.
For a second I forgot where I was. I thought I was on the back street for a second. Which was totally weird.
Your last lap time was at 21.2.
Thank you, sir.
No problem.
That last lap was at 21.4. Your reeling bell hit the gap is now 11 seconds.
Oh yes, I'm really reeling them in.
outside. Car outside. Clear on the outside.
The captain bell ahead is increasing. It's now 12 seconds.
Car on the high side. Hold your line. Keep your line. Outside's clear.
Two to go. White flag, one more lap.
No,
P8, there we go, it's over. Bring it back round.
Thank you. Super fun race, everybody. I'm sorry again about fucking your race up early, Jason.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The race turns out, I was hoping I'd catch it quicker, but it didn't do it.
Box now.
That was a fun race, even though I was, came in, well, I don't want to say dead last, but I mean, I was effectively last. I mean, the only reason why I wasn't last was because of the bad luck that, Gardner had, or Jason had. Well, there's two Jasons, but, yeah, whatever. Anyways, next week, I do believe next week is USA. So, catch you then. Until then, catch you in the next video.